It's not far now, but we must hurry. It's not far now, but we must hurry. It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Mother was right.
Here! How'd you get down here?
Get him!
It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Stop right there!
I see you've been trained well.
How'd you get down here?
The undead!
No!
Wait!
I see you've been trained well.
answer to this thing? Don't worry about it. There's a lot.
I think the...
Thank you.
It's not far now, but we must hurry. It's not far now, but we must hurry.
Revenge burned like a sun within the hero, and his destiny was clear. Jack had cast a shadow over the whole of his life. He had been the architect of his sister's blind suffering and of his mother's imprisonment. And soon his power would be absolute.
Well, looks like you didn't turn out too badly after all. You did pretty well back there. But there's still so much to do. Jack is getting closer to the sword. I can feel it.
He needs a key to unlock the sword from its hiding place. And now he knows where it is.
The key is in Hook Coast, hidden in the ruins of an old abbey. You have to get to it first. We have one advantage. He doesn't know the key will only make itself known to one of our bloodline. That's why we have to find your sister. As long as she's out there, Jack could use her.
You should go to Darkwood and investigate the portal. There must be some way of activating it. It's the only way to get to Hook Coast.
But first, I have a gift for you. There's power in your blood that hasn't been tapped yet. Feels good, doesn't it? From now on, I will be able to talk to you through your guild seal. Now go. I will try to find Teresa.
Your guild seal has been reactivated.
You need to get to the Kallis Gate in the middle of Darkwood. The gate will only open when its hunger for undead souls is sated. need to find the ruined abbey now.
Chicken chaser.
Hello, you'll be chicken chaser then.
Hello indeed. I'm pleased to serve you. Hope you're well, sir.
Chicken chaser.
Don't break it in.
Ah, that magical barrier wasn't there before. It explains what I just found in the guild. Meet me in Maze's quarters. I found a book that may help. Are you in your way? Something isn't right here. What? No! No! No!
Oh, I've been here.
I wonder what he's doing.
Chicken chaser.
Forget the book!
I have a quest card from your mother. Quickly, come to the map room and speak to me.
stay within the law.
Look at him.
The map room is next.
This is terrible. Jack has captured your mother again. I spoke to her briefly today. She told me about the sword and the existence of a key to unlock it. Jack can never be allowed to succeed. You must stop him getting the key from Hook Coast. There is a quest card for you, but if you choose to take it, you will forsake your other tasks. This is too important. Good. Now quickly. Give me the Thaumaturgica. When you approach the barrier to Hook Coast Abbey, I shall contact you on your guild seal. If I read from the correct passage, it should disable the barrier. Now go! You've received a new quest card.
Guildmaster, I might have known.